Finally, someone finds out who Dan Quayle really is.
Do you think that you would be a good president?
Absolutely.
Plus, a restaurant chain that fired any employee they even thought was gay. And it's legal.
On 2020, tonight.